Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 105. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this one will be left out. So first we'll divide this one and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 1, so we cannot take it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to take. So 1 here and 1 here, 1, subtract, 0 will be left. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 5. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 0 here and 0 here, subtract, 5 will be left. Now 20 into 0 we did, so add both. So 20 plus 0 will be once again 20, but one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and number will be 500. Now we can write 2 here and 2 here and we'll be getting 404. Subtract, 96 will be left. Now 202 into 2 we did, so add both. So 202 plus 2 will be 204 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 9600. Now compare this 20 with this 96. So 24 times is 80, right? So we can try 4 times. 2044 into 4 we can try. And we'll be getting 8176, which is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here. 8176, subtract. And we'll be left with 1424. Now 2044 into 4 we did, so add both. So 2044 plus 4 will be 2048 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 142400. Now compare this 20 with this 142. So 27 times is 140, right? So we can try for 7 times. 20487 into 7 we can try and we'll be getting 143409, which is slightly bigger than this number. So 7 will not work, but with this we can understand that 6 will surely work. So 6 here and 6 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 105 will be 10.246. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 105. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.